Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Yesterday at 3:24 a.m. local time, there was a magnitude 2.3 earthquake near Sparta, North Carolina. 35 people reportedly felt this earthquake. Here's an image of that earthquake on USGS seismogram. Yeah, I wish the top wasn't cut off, but it was right after midnight universal time. And I'll bring it down. You can see how far it extends. I would say it was probably a larger than 2.3 earthquake. Each line going up and down is a minute. So the shaking lasted for about 2 minutes. At least here on this monitor, which is from Convict Moraine. And yeah, that's all they're showing right now. Prior to this earthquake on the 21st, you can see an earthquake there. And we got a little bit larger one there and there. And let's go back another day. Another one right there. Now this is the 20th. Another small one there, teeny tiny. Yeah, I wonder how strong that one was. Another one there that lasted maybe about 30 seconds, and we'll go back another day. This is the 19th. We got 11:05, it looks like. Oh, there's another significant one right there. That one's not being reported. There is one for the 20th, a 1.7, and one for the 17th, a 2.0. All right, so there's the 1.7. At 11:53 universal time, 1, 2, 3, right there. Each line up and down would be 1 minute. You can see that there. This other one later was not reported. Let me go back to that larger one. This one they did report on the 20th. But this one on the 19th at 11:04 actually, in so many seconds, on the 19th. And then coming down to this one, they did not report that one. And look how big it is. That would have been the 20th at 5:07 universal time. I'm going to double check. Nope, I brought it out for the whole United States for a 2.5 or greater. For all magnitudes across the United States. Now there was a 1.9 in Texas at 5:07, but I don't think that would have been it. And worldwide there was nothing great enough to affect that monitor there in North Carolina. Yeah, you guys should have felt that there. So that was April 20th. At 5:07 universal time. So that would have been 1:27 a.m. local time. All right, going back another day to April 18th. There's a small one right there. And then it goes into the 19th. See that? For universal time. Anyways, I'll give you a link to this web page and you can check it out yourself over here. You can click on previous day, or you can go to the next day and I'll click to what it's currently showing. I'll click next, next, and okay, this is what they're showing now. All right, so this is that early morning. Let me bring this over. This is that early morning earthquake that, what, 36 people said they reportedly felt it. I'm sure more than that felt it. That's that 2.3. I got so many different monitors saved on my computer. I often forget which ones I have and where I have it, and I just kind of stumbled upon this one. I want to add, too, that this 1.7 and this 2.3, and I'll go there. Okay, there's a 1.7, and over here is the 2.3, are not far, that occurred on August 9th of last year, the 5.1. There was a 5.1. I got two different locations because I believe USGS revised where that earthquake was of last year. Now this one says it was 9.2 kilometers in depth, and this one was 3.7 kilometers in depth. And it looks like it was revised again to a 4.1 kilometer in depth, which would be 2.5 miles, 2.5 miles below sea level. And 68,880 people reported that earthquake. Yeah, it's been revised once again. And I'll bring it out a little bit farther so you can see what I got drawn out here, which is in green, which is the Appalachian seismic zone. And it's not far from yeah, that 2011 earthquake that they had all the damage there in Washington. But this is the location of these current earthquakes right there. But did you feel this earthquake? I don't see anything more recent. Did it knock anything off your walls? Yeah, I am sure it's much stronger than a 2.3. What did it sound like? Now, this one lasted for at least 2 minutes here on this monitor. Each line, like I said, is a minute. How did your pets react? Were the dogs barking before or after this earthquake? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.